header files, how we should do also in there. We are going what you do there.
Can you explain what the basics are?